dear students, I hope you remember this photograph and also this one. These may be your classmates, and if not, maybe these. This is your school. And now this is time for us to welcome you all once again to the new session 2021-2022. Now in this new session, the time has changed. For the last almost about 2 years, the whole world is under a lock. We can say that the world is temporarily closed. And our behavior and has also seen a change. Now every one of us has to wear a mask. We have to keep social distancing of almost about 2 meters. We have to frequently wash our hands. And of course, if we are more than 18 years of age, we have to vaccinate. This is all due to the pandemic. And this pandemic has affected the whole world. And we have seen so many people have died due to this pandemic. Many of them needed medicine, but the medicines were not available. Many of them needed more oxygen, but the oxygen supplies were not there, right? So because of this pandemic, we are now very, very cautious. I hope that you all are fit and healthy. Now for prevention of this COVID-19, protect yourself and your family. If you are more than 18, or if the family members are more than 18, you have to get vaccinated. Now for COVID-19 prevention, we have to wash our hands. If we have to cough in your kerchief, or you have to keep your mouth closed with your elbow. Wear mask and avoid human contact and keep social distancing of about 2 meters. Stay safe. Follow COVID-19 guidelines. Now, I cannot say welcome back to school because you are not physically coming to school. But what I can tell you, welcome to online education. It is the e-learning where the school has come to your home. So this is the way in which the education has adapted to this pandemic. Earlier, what used to happen, the students used to come, the teachers used to come, and they used to gather physically at a place where there were classrooms, where there were library, there were playgrounds, right? And there was good amount of activity. Now, what is happening? Because of the pandemic, we cannot go out. We have to keep social distancing. We have to prevent COVID-19 from spreading. We have to contain the chain, and therefore, we have to learn online. So I welcome you all to online education, e-learning, in which the school comes to your home, right? So now, as I will be taking the science, I will be guiding you in the science subject. The science textbook for the new session 21-22 is this NCERT book, which you are familiar with, and I hope that most of you would have bought this book. If you have not bought, अगर आपने अभी तक नहीं खरीदी है, तो आप जो stationery की और bookshops अब खुलने लग गई हैं, तो आप इस book को ले सकते हैं, book set को ले सकते हैं. It is easily available. NCERT की book है, हर जगह आपको easily available है, मिल जाएगी आप. Students, let us take a look at the curriculum or the course for the academic year 2021-22 for science. Now the first 4 chapter, matter in our surroundings, is matter around us pure, atoms and molecules, structure of atom. These 4 chapters are from chemistry. Now the 5th chapter, the fundamental unit of life, 6th chapter, tissues, chapter 7, diversity in living organisms, chapter 13, why do we fall ill, chapter 14, natural resources, chapter 15, improvement in food resources. These are from the life sciences or biology. And the chapter 8, मोशन, चैप्टर 9 फोर्स एंड लॉज ऑफ मोशन, चैप्टर 10 ग्रेविटेशन, चैप्टर 11 वर्क पावर एंड एनर्जी एंड चैप्टर 12 दैट इज साउंड. दीज चैप्टर आर फ्रॉम द फिजिक्स, राइट. सो यू हैव 15 चैप्टर्स एंड दीज चैप्टर्स वी विल लर्न इन अ वे इन विच यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द मैक्सिमम पार्ट ऑफ दीज चैप्टर्स. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी आई एम ऑलवेज अवेलेबल टू यू. नाउ इट्स टाइम टू स्टार्ट अफ्रेश एज आई हैव वेलकम्ड यू टू दिस ऑनलाइन सेशन. सो ऑलवेज अ न्यू बिगनिंग, अ फ्रेश बिगनिंग, वी स्टार्ट विथ फ्रेश एनर्जी. सो नाउ वंस अगेन इट्स टाइम टू स्टार्ट अफ्रेश विथ लॉट्स ऑफ एनर्जी, लॉट्स ऑफ मोटिवेशन, राइट, विथ ज़ील फॉर लर्निंग. नाउ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर विच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इज मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग. एंड एज आई हैव जस्ट टोल्ड यू दैट दिस चैप्टर इज फ्रॉम केमिस्ट्री, राइट. सो केमिस्ट्री द फर्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग. लेट अस टेक अ ओवरव्यू ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, राइट. सो प्रीव्यू ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, वॉट आर द मेन टॉपिक्स विच वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वॉट इज मैटर. We have to define matter and we will learn about the characteristic of matter. Now the states of matter. Matter basically is found in three states of matter. There are five states of matter, but the two states of matter which we are not going to talk in detail, that is plasma and BEC, Bose-Einstein condensate, that is very rarely found, right? So we are going to discuss about the states of matter which are very routinely found, which are almost around us, very you can see every that means these three states of matter, they are very commonly found around us. These are solid, liquid and gases. So we are going to discuss about the states of matter. Then we are going to discuss about the effect of temperature and pressure on states of matter and how they get interchanged, right. And we are going to discuss about the phenomenon of diffusion, the factors which affect the phenomenon of diffusion and its applications. And last but not the least, we are going to discuss about evaporation, the rate of evaporation, the factors which affect the rate of evaporation and the effect of evaporation. So these are the main topics which we are going to discuss in this chapter, right. Now when we say matter in our surrounding, the first thing which comes is what is matter. What is matter? So matter is everything around us that has mass and takes up space. Matter can be solid, liquid or gas, like rocks, living things. Water and air are all examples of matter. That means everything which we can smell, taste and touch is matter, right. So matter, basically if anything has to be matter, it should satisfy two conditions. What is the first condition? It should have some mass. And second condition, it should take some space. That means it should have some volume. If anything satisfies these two conditions, we say that it is part of matter, right. We are going to discuss this in detail. Now the whole universe matlab kya hota hai, brahmand hai na, pura brahmand, hamari earth hai, it is part of the solar system mein sun aur hamari earth aur uske jo kya hai satellites hai, fir hamara jo solar system hai, it is part of a galaxy which is known as the Milky Way. Now this galaxy is part of still bigger system which is known as the universe. Universe has millions and billions of galaxies, right. So everything in this universe is composed of just two things. Pura jo brahmand hai, pura jo universe hai, wo sirf do cheezon se milke bana hua hai. Now what are these two things? These two things are matter and energy. Matter and energy, sirf do hi cheezon se. Now we observe energy through its effect on matter. Now there is a cycle. Energy changes into matter and matter changes into energy. This is a cyclic process jo aap aage ke classes mein padhenge, right. So matter basically is anything which has mass and volume. Now what is mass? Mass is the amount of matter contained in an object or a substance. Mass is measured in grams or kilograms. Now, what is volume? Volume is the space which is occupied by a substance or an object, and volume is measured in centimeter cube or meter cube, right? So I hope that in the coming lectures we are going to interact with each other more and more, and I hope that you are going to understand. And if there is any query, you can always address it to me. Thanks for watching.